Hello guys, me Karlo, this is Capricorn Ever, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, today's Wednesday, and it's the end of the Cup season, so I'm going to miss all the moments I've made with these fellow online racers, and I'm telling you, it was a fun year. Started back last Thanksgiving, and then had a good time. I may have only won two races, which is Daytona in the Xfinity Series and the Charlotte in the ARCA car. But here it is, Phoenix Raceway. And it's the next-gen car. Next-gen car I haven't been able to adapt to as well as I like. But hey, I'm in the bottom split, so racing against rookies. So as I keep gaining more iRating, it's going to get better and I'll be around clean racers. So in both the Cup and Xfinity, I've had to start from pit lane because my computer sucked. And yeah, download times real slow. And the computer was freezing like hell. Man, I mean, what could have I done? So, I mean, lucky for Cup, I was only a lap down or two and was able to get the lucky dog and hang with the back markers. So I mean, my car wasn't that perfect, but it was way off and I had the slowest short run speed, and but the long runs aren't that bad, and I was able to reel in the back markers or the back of the lead lap cars a bit, and sorry about my cough, but anyways, spoiler alert, I did pass one car, and I made contact with him a little bit, but it didn't affect my safety rating a bit, like 0 out of 17 that you get allotted, but anyways, it was an A-OK run, and when I do the Xfinity race a moment shortly, then I know that's to drive deep into the corner and don't care if you hit the wall or not. Be Ross Chastain the wall. Yeah. Like, when you're going to run the top. Not run the bottom and then get your car drifted way up, which will affect your tire wear, but that's what I've learned in this next-gen car. In Xfinity cars, so I mean, nothing's perfect, you know? And yeah, sorry I haven't been commentating on a few Xbox gameplays or iRacing because of school and my two nieces, so yeah, I have to hang out with them a bit, so I'll stop commenting here. This video clip's around 39 minutes long. Shouldn't take much time. Just if you don't feel like watching the video, you don't have to. But anyways, my subscriber count is almost close to 400. Lost 2 subscribers, but because I was really soft-spoken and was mumbling and talking gibberish. Random givers. Yeah. I need to get better at that. When you gain subscribers, you have to retain them and keep them. Don't lose any. But it happens, and I'm going to have to do better again in 3 months when February comes around and NASCAR's Daytona 500 comes. So I make it happen, Karlo. Hope you all have a great day, and enjoy the rest of the off season. Bye. Peace.
Pit road is now open. Pit road is closed right now. You are the lucky dog. You'll have to act like us.
If I had an issue on the back. I driving. My fault. Be mindful, one step one, set up, go, line up, single file. Catch up, eight, sharp, half up, 13, sharp, catch up. One left to green. You're on the outside this time. Catch the 3 sharp. Car is off, be ready.
Get going. Let's get the tires. Make them last the rest of the race. They want you in single file. That's up. Put your mind up.
Alright, thank you. I'm just trying to see like what I can do.
Green flag.
I can't stand the damn track.
It is slippery.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.